Hi. Windows control is made up of two different kinds of control components, gaze selection and mouse emulation. What you're looking at on the screen on the right-hand side here is actually gaze selection. What it does is it allows for a two-step process to make selections and control your whole interface, including swipes and things like that that exist in Windows 8 and Windows 10. You lay out all of the commands along one side of the screen or the other, you can move them back and forth, and you make a two-step selection process by basically first thinking about what you're going to do, like if I'm going to click the start menu here, and then you look at your click until it registers, then you look back at the start menu, and it'll zoom in and make its click to open the start menu like that. So that's the same thing for all of the different commands that you can do, and it allows you a much more relaxed way of clicking, because all the areas around the rest of the screen here, when you look around and when you move your gaze, nothing actually happens. But when you look at the taskbar, as you see, it's following my eyes as I look up and down, which allows you also to go into settings and control the different types of settings that exist with your eyes, changing the keyboard language, changing the different tasks on the taskbar, and so on. Adding different word prediction languages for the word prediction keyboard, the speed and the precision of the zoom, or even switching back and forth to whether or not you want to select with a physical switch or just using your gaze. So that's basically gaze selection. It's an absolutely fantastic way of using your eyes to control your entire interface.